Growing up, I almost never heard the words Huntington's disease. They're just going to ask you if you want your results, and if you do, they're going to give them to you, and that's it.